Guys, it is TG09 here for theme park update number 5. But no, I don't know which update is, but this is a pretty cool maze thing here. Basically, what happens, someone lights underneath, one tap, flint still, you're going through the maze, but the floor is still disappearing underneath you. See that right there? See, it's disappearing underneath you. And that, and then the exit's like there in the middle. So, pretty cool, huh? I'm quite proud of the look of this ride. I might put some more things to it, but I think that looks pretty cool. That does, like, that'll be pretty cool, right? Over to the Caterpillar. This is like a little kiddie ride. You basically get on. Oh, it's raining. Get on and you go. No, I like that ride. And then, coming over to the parkour. I might do another video in itself doing the parkour, but it's pretty cool. I'm going to do Candy Castle parkour. That's sick. Candy Castle parkour. This is parkour. This is sweet. I'm going to put some redstone there because why not? Lava. And it's like glass box and it's all so doable. I've done it all. But it gets frustrating. Ooh, why should I do ice parkour? That'll be sweet. But anyway, if you want me to do mazes and some parkour, that'll be cool. So the next video, probably going to be Farm Simulator 16. Yeah. So I don't want to drag this video on for too long, but yeah, that's it.